a book stand made from stuff that I found in my garage. See a aluminum channel there, some aluminum L brackets, some wing nuts, a paper towel, sort of roll thing that I bought at Home Depot, a little MDF for the base construction, and some Velcro, and of course a wood block to stop the bullet.